Hello again, everybody. It's me, Crafty Lady Ro. And as I was telling you that I was working on my rabbit cage, just to show you again, the reminder for those who haven't caught the first video, that's it behind me. Yeah, yep, that's what I'm working on. That's going to be a rabbit hutch. All right, so for those who are trying to build a rabbit hutch, I got an idea. Figured out a crafty way of making the door frame. Okay, so here I'm about to show you how I did it. Let me get it undone just a little bit. There we go. Alright. So here's what I've done. I have made two frames. Okay, this is frame number one. Alright. And then you make a second frame that fits inside this frame. Okay? Now this frame, we're going to take over here to the hutch. And it sits here. You're going to do your measurements. You're going to measure the inside of your wood pieces here for the opening, this up here. Okay, measure that up, make your frame. All right, then you're going to make a second frame. So you're going to measure again, only this time you're going to measure from the insides of this frame, but you're going to leave yourself like a quarter of a gap, because you're going to fit some wiring in between the two pieces of frame. Okay, so when you're done, it will look like this one. All right. This is frame number two, and I've already got the wiring on it. That's why you want it. So you're going to pull your wiring to the side and staple it down. And I just, for an extra measure, decided to go ahead and wrap it to the back as well. All right. So this is the side that's going to face me. This is the side that's going to be facing the rabbit. All right. So, now you're going to take your two pieces and put them together. You're going to sit the one inside the other. Like so. And I know I did this the right way. Oh, sorry. I'm showing you my neighbors. I know that's the top piece, that's the bottom piece, this should be going in. Okay, but anyway, so, yeah, that's how it should go. Alright, and then, once you're done, the two pieces should look like wire. Did I do it again? Where's the bottom? That is the bottom. Flip. Okay. Bam. That's how it should look once you're done. So see what I'm saying? Like about that gap that you want to leave in between so that your wire goes in between there. Okay? So, and make sure you pay attention that you don't put the wire on the wrong side. Okay? Because if I put it on that side, we're in big trouble. Okay? And I think that's what I did. I think I already made that goof, because that's why I couldn't get it to fit in before. And guess what? Yep, stupid me. The wire's on the wrong side. So don't make that mistake. So now I gotta rewire it. See you later, folks. All right.